believe that singers just keep on singing in a land where no one ever cries. When I look beyond the river and I look beyond the sky, when I'm looking at forever, all I can see is you and I. We've all been through our springs and summers. We learned to crawl, walk and run.
I'm looking forward to let her
when all these earthly songs are sung. And when I look beyond the river and I look beyond the sky, when I'm looking at forever, all I can see is you and I. When I look beyond the river and I look beyond the sky, when I'm looking at forever, all I can see is you. This is a dream come true for June and I to come back to the Promised Land. We've been there many times, but we're calling this show Return to the Promised Land because it is a return for us. John Carter is our guest, and it's very special to us. We want to kind of show him, remind him some of the places we came to before on some of our trips, and we're going to take you on a journey that's brand new for us and for you too. So welcome to Return to the Promised Land with myself and June and John Carter Cash. Well, the prophecies of Armageddon, as in the book of Revelation, are not a downer or depressing to me as a Christian. There's a message of hope in there. Nothing tells it better than a song I wrote called Over the Next Hill We'll Be Home.
The way the land is laying, I think I'd be safe in saying that over the next hill we'll be home. It's a straight and narrow highway with no detours and no byway, and over the next hill we'll be home. Prophets I've been hearing, I would say the end is nearing, for I see familiar landmarks all along. By the dreams that I've been dreaming, there will come a great redeeming, and over the next hill we'll be home. By the turn the tide has taken, I would say there's no mistaking that over the next hill we'll be home. There's a place that we are nearing that so many have been fearing, but over the next hill we'll be home. And when there we're all hoping that we'll find the gate is open and there'll be a refuge from the coming storm. For the way's been long and weary, but at last the end is nearing, and over the next hill we'll be home.
We are standing here on Mount Megiddo, which is a tell. They've discovered here 12 pyramids, one on top of the other, which was excavated 20 years ago. Here, Joseph, maybe you tell them about the battle.